are here at the St. Paul AME Church, and I have the lovely pleasure of introducing you to Miss Pastor Dobbs. How are you doing?
I'm doing well.
Well, today, everybody, we just... this is the opening day for When Seasons Change, and Pastor Dobbs hosted it at her lovely, lovely church. And I just want to say thank you for having me come out as well. And I want you to tell everybody a little bit about yourself.
Okay. Well, first of all, to God be the glory, because great things God has done.
Of course.
I'm the first female pastor of St. Paul AME Church in Canton, Georgia.
Okay.
I have been here for almost 5 years. It will be 5 years in May. And when I came here, we developed a new vision and mission, and our mission is saving souls and building stronger Christian lives one person at a time. So we try to embrace not only bringing people in, but building them up in the faith, making them disciples, and then sending them out to win others.
Well, that is a wonderful mission.
I was just elated. I am bubbling over right now.
You need to.
I look forward to having seed time back again real soon.
Yes.
And I'm so glad to have had the pleasure of us opening our home to them to come in and do their debut. It was awesome.
Yeah, it was. I mean, the play, it had a lot of great messages, not just one, but just a lot of different messages. And it was good to see children, and everybody was getting involved, so I enjoyed it.
Yes.
You know, I want everybody to come out, and I would love for people to come out to your church. Tell me your hours on Sunday.
On Sunday, well, we have a lot of things going on, not just Sunday,
okay,
as you might
well
imagine, but on Sunday, we do our church school at 9:30, and we have one worship service at 11.
Okay.
Our church is very family-friendly, and it's very children-friendly. So on Sundays, the children are with us most of the time until we get to the message part, and then they have a message on their own level for the children 5 to 12, and then the teenagers kind of stay with us. But in addition to that, on Tuesday nights, we embrace the arts here, because I believe that God's creativity is spoken a lot through the arts. And so on Tuesday night, for our children that want to participate, we have dance and mind ministry. So they come out and they rehearse every Tuesday. Then on Wednesday, we have Awana, which is a discipleship program for children. That's from 6 until 7:30. And it's kind of built on the concept of Boy Scouts and Girl Scouts, only it's Christian-based. And what they do is they learn scripture, they learn the application of scripture to their lives, and then they earn points and medals, or patches, and advance based on what their learning is about the word.
Wow.
And Awana means approved workers are not ashamed. And it's a national program, actually, of clubs that are all over the United States, and we're happy. This is our third year that we've hosted Awana here. Then on Wednesday, also at 6:30 a.m., we have a conference call, prayer conference call, at 6:30 a.m., and we have a free conference call line that you can call in for that. Then at 6:30 p.m., we have intercessory prayer for the adults, and then followed by Bible study from 7 until 8. And on Thursday night, it's our adult choir rehearsals. Usually on Fridays, two Fridays a month, we have activities for kids, mostly the older kids, like the tweens and the teens.
Wow. So you have interaction going through the whole... the whole weekend. Do you have a website?
Or? Yes, we do.
It's, what is your website?
It's stpaulame-canton.org.
Okay.
And Saint is not spelled out. stpaulame-canton.org.
Okay.
And you can see a lot of our activities listed there.
Wow. So you know what? You guys need to come out and support this lovely, lovely church and this lovely pastor. This was a really, really beautiful play. And I mean, support. But she's doing things in the community. I'm excited. Check
that.
It out.
See more about that. And then the second thing is, I just want to give a plug for Seed Time Productions.
Give a plug. I love it.
Yes.
She's marketing.
Yes.
Go ahead. Give a plug.
I just want to just say how awesome it was. We've done drama productions here before when it was our church family. And this just took it to a whole new level. It was so, for us, it was... I think that we embraced one of we have two goals that we're focusing on this year, and that's excellence and order.
Wow.
And I think that partnering with Seed Time enabled us to do that with this particular production, that we were able to have professional actors and semi-professional actors to come in a church this size and give people a whole new drama experience they might not have otherwise.
Maybe we need to do a drama club for the church.
Yes, yes.
You know, bringing the kids in because, I mean, yes, they were so involved.
Yes.
So, drama club, I'm doing a plug, yes. Drama club.
Yes, yes. That is definitely one of our desires to do here, one of our visions to do here. But I want to give a plug for Seed Time, that it was so great for churches to be able to do. Some churches can only do one drama or maybe two drama productions a year, but this is a way to partner and let Seed Time bring in their talent and their cast and to put on a production, partnering with each other to help each other's ministry. So that's been a wonderful opportunity.
Yeah, it has been so.
And a real blessing.
It has. And I just want to thank you. You have been fabulous. You are fabulous. And
praise
you know,
God.
March is Women's Month.
Yes.
Okay. So we had a woman that is a playwright and a producer. And then we have a woman that is also pastoring over a church. So we are doing it. We are really in the trenches. So ladies, if there's something that you want to do in life, I mean, you know what? Hey, you've got from being in theater all the way to being a pastor.
Yes.
Okay. So I just want to thank you. You are
You're
awesome.
So welcome.
And
thank you.
I really enjoyed it. So I just want to say bye to everybody. And you guys have a wonderful day. And I will be talking to you guys soon. Hi, I'm Chrissy Grant, the host of the PR Connection Spot, and I have the lovely pleasure of introducing an awesome woman. We are here at the St. Paul AME Church, and I have the lovely pleasure of introducing you to Miss Pastor Dobbs. How are you doing?
I'm doing well.
Well, today, everybody, we just... this is the opening day for When Seasons Change, and Pastor Dobbs hosted it at her lovely, lovely church. And I just want to say thank you for having me come out as well. And I want you to tell everybody a little bit about yourself.
Okay. Well, first of all, to God be the glory.